Well, they've got a bit of time in hand here, but today they can settle the promotion by winning the match.
Yeah, I mean, it'd be disastrous for them if they didn't manage to clinch it now with more than one game remaining. Chance!
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Short the corner this time. Whipped in ball. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, yeah. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. It goes out wide again. On the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. The referee's going to manage this match and give him the foul. I think it's quite a good thing to do. Too much time for extra touches here. Cheeky, tried the back heel. Quite come off. Aitinga. Attacking well here. Really get at the opposition here. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Hermides. Good defending. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Carlson. It's Huntelaar. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Very good distance to the clearance. That will mean a corner coming up now. Short corner. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Turnover to the opposition. Carlson. Well, the white man can show his skills here. Strong challenge. Aitinga. Play on, says the referee. Steered through. It's a good place to win the ball here. There's good progress with this attack. And a short goal! Out in front of goal! And that's the way to defend. Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Cleared away, well away from goal. A chance to break away now on the counter. And they've cut it out. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Opportunity in a wider area. Well, he's cleared the danger. Throw in to come. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Goal! That was out of character for this team. Good enough to win this match to get the promotion that they so crave. Now they're losing. We're looking at that fixture list of games that they made. It might not happen today.
No, I mean, you'd still fancy them to gain promotion, but their team today, they've been a bit nervous, a bit tentative, I think.
Got the tackle in. That'll be a throw. Well, he's thrown possession away. Sure how risky this might be, playing the ball around in their own half. Maybe some threat to their lead. Cleared away by the defender. It's looking good, this move. Promising build-up until that challenge. There is some backup for him in this position. Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
There will be a minimum
of 2 minutes.
I need time.
Attacking well here. Looking for teammates in the middle. Here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. There's some potential in this move. Now, can he take them on? It's totally, totally done the defender. Here's the chance. Shot up! Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close. They've gone short with the corner. Quick wicket. Quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Intention of the pass to get into more advanced positions. They're going to press higher up the pitch, the home team.
Yeah, they really
That's a dreadful error. And in the shot, go! That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, he certainly was. Good move, too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Good forward play from them. See the deflection there, corner. It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is, a short corner. Whipped in from the wide area. Very good distance to the clearance. Carlson. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Easy here for the keeper. I like the look of this attack. In quickly, the forward. Here's an opportunity. Aitinga. Promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. This is certainly going to be within their range. The free kick has been given. We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall. Trying to change that, but the home team doing
fantastic save. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Could be dangerous. Got to be quick now. Hervedes using his physical power to protect the ball. He was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Threading it through. Getting forward well as a team now. Get the equaliser! Nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. The attacking third. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Carlson. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Work really to read the intention of the pass. It's Puntelaar. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Well, we're just one goal down. We have seen some amazing turnarounds in this situation before. Titles won with very, very late goals. Great chance! That's a wonderful save with full strength. defensive clearance there. Cowardice.
Should have done better.